US $283 million B-1 Lancer takes off at full afterburner. The B-1 Lancer, a $283 million supersonic bomber, is a technological powerhouse in the US Air Force. When it takes off with full afterburner, the scene is breathtaking. Its four powerful General Electric F-101 engines roar to life, spewing flames as the aircraft accelerates to supersonic speeds. Originally designed during the Cold War, the B-1 remains one of the fastest bombers in the world, capable of reaching speeds over Mach 1.25. What sets the B-1 Lancer apart is its swing wing design, which allows the wings to sweep back during high-speed flight for better aerodynamics. This flexibility makes it perfect for both high-altitude and low-level penetration missions. It can also carry an impressive payload of 75,000 pounds, making it the largest payload of any U.S. bomber. From precision-guided bombs to cruise missiles, the B-1 can strike a wide variety of targets with devastating accuracy.